Landmine row. You're gonna do this one arm at a time. Hopefully I'm not gonna struggle with the 35 on here. So load up with a good weight that you would do on one dumbbell, right? For a bent over row, so that you're gonna be working one arm at a time. And I want you to play around with where you feel your back activate the most on this pull. Okay, sometimes you can stand side on with your bar horizontal. So smart. And then turn your toes out. You're gonna come up. You can do whatever the heck you want with your hand. Out, hip, whatever. Pull. If this makes your elbow go out too wide, either adjust your feet or, so you're pulling up, single arm row variation, basically with the landmine. Or you can come like this, side on, with the bar vertical. And you can pull here. It really depends on how you can stay stable. I prefer standing with it horizontally and then just switching sides. The deal with that is just be mindful where your elbow is going. You still don't want to pull with the elbow going out to the side. You really want to feel that activation unilaterally. Okay, so one side at a time. Play around with what works for you. You see the basic idea using the landmine, getting some heavier weight on for a single arm row.